up, I had a friend who was diagnosed with leukemia when we were in junior high, and she passed away within a year and a half of being diagnosed. And so that's always been something that's been close to me. And I had grown my hair out so long, and as this time was approaching, St. Baldrick's time, I just kind of got this feeling like, you know, maybe this is something that, you know, I should do. I joked about it in the past, and then I thought, you know, actually, this is something I could do. And my hair was so long, I knew I was going to cut it anyway, and it just felt right to donate it and all in. I knew that in order for me to go ahead and do it, I needed to talk about it, and so I was talking about it with my journalism students. And the next day I had three kids say, can we do it? And I said, well, sure, we can start up a team. And then the weekend happened, and I came back on a Monday, and then a few more, and then a few more, and then, you know, we had 12 people on our team.
My journalism teacher told us about it, Ms. McKenzie, and just kind of got it.